My name is Julia, and I'm a filmmaker based in California, and I want to make the world a better place.
Today, we cover a tragedy, the brutal murder of Julia Zimmerman, a filmmaking prodigy and student at Carlsbad High School. There's not much we can report about the scene, only that there was a drumstick found at the location. On it, the name Kit Flipper. Kit Flipper is also a student at Carlsbad High School. Many believe that she had been stabbed with the drumstick, but the autopsy report declared that the act had to have happened in the span of 15 seconds. Detective Rogers states that there is no way these wounds could have been inflicted with a mere stick of wood. We will find Kit and put an end to all of this. As of now, Kit is nowhere to be found.
I'm sorry, bro.
I feel like Kit was just a regular guy, you know, like one of your good friends. I want to think he's innocent, but then I think of her. Like, how could somebody do something like that? It's crazy.
Do you guys hear about Kit?
Yeah.
They said it happened in 15 seconds.
Did you guys know the girl, Julia?
No.
Yeah, barely. He would talk about her all the time. It's just so confusing. Someone gets the bomb on us.
Bye.
Bye, Nicole.
Hello? Oh my, Kit?
Shut up. Look, please, listen to me. I need to explain. Please, come and find me. I'll send you my address. Please.
You know I love you, but I swear to God, you're dead to me. Tell me you didn't do it.
I didn't. Please, just come over. I'll explain. I'll explain it all.
I'm so scared right now. Alright, I'll come over, but you better not be lying.
Nicole, thank God.
Explain.
I didn't do it,
How could you do something like this?
I didn't do it,
Tell me what happened.
Okay, we were filming a new music video.
Without me?
Yeah, look, Nicole, I'm sorry. I know I promised you, but Julia is just such a talented cameraman. It was going good until...
It's my thing to keep on.
It's gonna look stupid. It's not gonna fit with the other clips.
Bro, I want it. But I just want to be like, trust me, it'll look at us. Like, I swear.
No, I'm not doing that for those guys.
It was a harmless fight, honestly, but I was getting kind of mad. Next thing I knew, she was dead.
Wow, how convenient.
It's the truth. Please, Nicole, believe me.
We've been lifelong partners. You do one thing without me and you decide to kill somebody?
I didn't kill Julia.
Who was it then, huh? Look, Kit. You know this is why you need me. When I'm not there, things go sideways. I understand your mistake, and I'm willing to forgive you.
No. My mistake, I didn't do anything. And I think you were gonna forgive me? That's too much. You know what? What if I could prove that I didn't do it? I can show you.
What do you mean?
I took it from the scene.
Kit, what?
Come on, please watch with me. I haven't watched it because I'm terrified. And I need you to watch with me. That's why I called you.
This is insane!
Hey, don't go that way.
Kit, stop! This doesn't make any sense. You were the only one there when she died and you took the goddamn tape from the scene? What do you think this says? What am I supposed to believe?
What if this tape undeniably proves that it wasn't me?
You know, I believed you when you said I was your closest friend, the most important person in your life. And yet, you can't tell me why I wasn't there instead of Julia? I should have been there. It should have been me filming you. I guess I would say liars get what they deserve. But in my case, liars get what they want. Who knows? Only God is my witness.